Ensuring the availability and reliability of water and wastewater systems can be a significant challenge when the automated systems controlling critical processes have become outdated or even obsolete. Phoenix Contact helped one utility address this challenge by completely modernizing an obsolete control system at the New Freedom Borough Wastewater Treatment Plant.
The original equipment that was put in the 1990s is quite antiquated,
and it's getting harder and harder to find replacement parts. In addition, it's getting harder and harder to find programmers that can work on the DOS and binary system required to make changes.
Replacing the control system on a continuous process is challenging, even more so when that process is complex.
Well, like any treatment plant, we use a combination of biological and chemical treatment processes to convert raw wastewater into clean water. This being an SBR plant, which means sequential batch reactor, there are many, many more moving parts than in a traditional plant.
The Phoenix Contact engineering team converted the outdated obsolete system into a modern control system that is easy to operate and maintain and meets an important expectation of the client.
I want a reliable, redundant PLC that's going to be able to take this plant into the future.
The New Freedom facility has just that. An all-new control system with redundant PLC controllers connected on a plant-wide fiber optic ring. The new system will enable the advanced monitoring and control functions necessary to address the changing needs of the industry well into the future, while ensuring the availability and reliability of critical water systems for the residents of New Freedom Borough for many years to come.